Shit, perfect timing.
See what I can do. Here they are. It's gotta be it. There's the flag. Still flying. Here it is. I hope it's worth all this trouble, Weaver.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. They went to retrieve him. He's dead.
What? Dead?
Poison. He killed himself. I'm not sure how.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here?
Oh, brother, you're a lifesaver, dude.
Right on.
Thank you.
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John, you one of the good ones, man. Brother from another mother.
Corporal Deacon St. John.
Sergeant, how's it going?
Okay, now that's more like it. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, big spender. Yeah, okay. See ya, Corporal.
Deke! Corporal! Hey!
Sarge?
Okay, got it. Okay. Deke, Corporal, see you, man.
I have had a revelation. Last night, a new group of recruits joined our ranks and have already been sworn in. They have traveled far from the east, west, south, and north. They're coming to this place at this time is no accident. They bring word of more camps, like the one to the south, which we have purged.
Right. Yeah.
Camps filled with degenerates, thieves, drug addicts, and murderers. We are threatened, all of us. Every day, we live in the shadow of death.
Oh, yeah. Right.
But that shadow is not cast by rabid freaks that surround us.
No, it's not.
They are part of God's plan.
That's right. Yeah.
They are part of God's punishment.